the surfaces of the heart. This is the sternocostal surface. This is inferior surface or diaphragmatic surface. And this is the left surface. And this is the base of the heart. Sternocostal surface is formed by the right auricle and right atrium. You see, most of the part of the right atrium situated anteriorly. And most of the part of the left atrium situated posteriorly. So, the left auricle of the left atrium only contribute to formation of the sternocostal surface. This is anterior interventricular group. So, from atrioventricular group to anterior interventricular group, this portion is right ventricle. And this is anterior interventricular group. The portion situated left to the anterior interventricular group, this is the left ventricle. So, sternocostal is formed by the fourth chamber of the heart, right auricle and right atrium, left auricle, two-third of the right ventricle, one-third of the left ventricle.